Looks like the activation ring needs a good cleaning. Guess I'll deliver these the old-fashioned way. Huh? Oh, no!
What was that?
My teleporter activation ring! No! Emergency landing! I gotta get that ring back from those cows!
Timmy, wait! They're not cows, they're wild bison!
Activation ring, where are you?
There it is!
Listen, you nice big cow. That's my teleporter activation ring that dropped onto your horn right there. So I'll take it. Okay, I'm going! I get the point! Those are some tough cows.
I told you, Jimmy. They are in the cow family, but they're not farmyard cows. They're wild bison.
Oh, yeah. They are serious, 900-kilogram, athletically charged wild animals.
And the biggest one of all has our teleporter activation ring.
Raging Bull. That's what I'll call him.
Well, I don't think Raging Bull's just gonna give it back if we ask him to.
But without that ring, the teleporter is kaput.
Oh, no. Imagine not being able to teleport a power disk when you guys are in trouble.
Okay, it's official. We've gotta get it back.
At all costs.
To the teleporter activation ring rescue!
But how do we get it off of them?
Think, think, think.
Think, think, think. Think, think, think.
Ow, ow, ow.
Think, think, think. I got it. It's easy. This is why I make these inventions in the first place.